Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the Road to Plastic League. Today, I am feeling we are gonna have the best game ever, right? So, like, I've just been on this losing streak, and I think at some point, it just has to correct itself. Mid-prep. We had a guy last video recommend that I go mid-Kronos. Where the hell is my Kronos? Right there. Kronos right there, baby. We are gonna get this mid-Kronos if I have something to say about it. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are back here today with an Ao Kuang ban, a Kali ban, and a Kepri ban, and an Athena ban. That is what we are rolling with right now. We're going to get into the first picks. I am very excited. These past, like, 10 games that I've had have just been abysmal. Literally, just look at my history. It is awful. Frozen Glory, first one to call support. Yo, they reworked Arachne's icon, too. That's pretty sweet. Arachne's looking pretty good in this new setup here. So I'm gonna could grab bucket. I don't want no. I'm good. Oh, that would work well because I know Bishop is gonna go solo. God, I'm feeling tired today. So like. If uploads are infrequent in these upcoming weeks, just know that this week I don't have any exams, but next week, next Friday, I have my first exam, like final exam of this year. I'm taking a US history, an AP US history final. Then the week after that, I have, that Monday, Bane Bologna, not bad for Boxer, Loki. That Monday, I am having a music theory exam. That Tuesday, I'm having a calculus exam. That Wednesday, I'm having another calculus exam. That Thursday, I'm having a chemistry exam. That Friday, I'm having a chemistry exam. So, like, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. That... I'm not really, like, worried about those exams at all. I'm just worried about getting stuff out on those weeks. Or on that week alone. Am I feeling good here? I'm just gonna lock it. We're going, I forgot I had Chrono 64. Completely forgot I had that skin. Alright, it looks like we are rolling with this, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hope that this all works out just right. God, this could go really bad or really well. And it looks like we are going to ban out the Geb. The Apollo? Ooh, that was a bad ban. They could have... Because Huyi is really good against Loki. Really good against that entire team, actually. Because, like... Apollo has to be, like, up close to hit his stun. But, like, they're... The ones that they've picked thus far, the only one that really counters is, like... Kind of Hoonbots. Just Hoonbots has a teleport. Which you can, like... use to which you can counter with the Apollo sing and that like stuns, but like Loki, if you get close to him, kind of difficult to work with because it's like a 50-50 shot. If he's invis, you can guess and either miss and put it on cooldown, then get backstabbed, or you can get it right, stun him, move away from him. But then there's Sila, which is really hard to counter because like being close to that is bound to hurt you really bad, unless the Sila is bad. But now it seems as if they're going with the Ymir and the Rama. I don't really know where to place Rama. There's no, like, exact matchup that Rama excels at. He's just, I feel, a good god. Like, Ho-Yi, really good against... just most... He's just he had Kumba's Yeti skin just stuck a tree up this dude's ass. Yo, has this person talked at all? They called ADC Pref and then just never got it.
Deja, no, no, not Deja.
I think Serkette would be much better in this situation. Thank you. That's what I like to see. Other than that, I don't know, I like our matchup of Serkette against Hoonbots. I feel like that's strong. I like our matchup of Bakasura against Loki. I think that's gonna be really strong as well. Depends what Bakasura gets. I feel good if he can hit a solid sanctuary against the Loki ult. Like if he can predict it well and then hit a sanctuary out of it, because then he can go right into an eat minion or an ult, which will just completely destroy Loki. Still have not gotten any FP, but I got this border, so that's good. I also like the matchup of, I don't know, my matchup could go well or not. I'm not sure. Kronos is really good, just in general. But so, I feel Sylas really good too. A lot of people don't like her, but I like playing her. Personally, I feel like she's one of my better gods. So we'll just see how this rolls out, ladies and gentlemen. Kumba, he's got the Yeti Stin, so he's fucking great. Step right into the noose.
I've been here before.
I put that on a t-shirt. Oh my god, that was some of the worst frame rate drop I've ever had. I'm gonna go with the one first. Man, I'm gonna rush two more. Wow, people are just dropping this game. Who said that, Serkette? That's up to you. If you feel you can do it. If not, you die. It's a huge waste. Jesus. What's up with this? Are they... they lost their Sylla. That could be really good for me. I'm gonna go Sanctuary just in case Sylla comes back because of the ult.
Okay.
I don't really need speed or anything because my passive gives me plenty of that. Or, well, not my passive, but my 2 into my passive. God, Kronos is 2 is some of those convoluted stuff, but it's so good. Oh man, we don't have a Hu Yi for these wall bounces. That's a real shame.
Okay.
It's like a real damn shame. Oh, please tell me Sylla doesn't get back in time. Yo, did you just miss me? Did you just actually miss that? It's gonna be awkward. Kumba's just gonna be going up against 2 people.
No.
I'm just gonna try to get ahead on lane XP. It's like, that's... Yeah. Hoonbots is gonna come in here. Okay. Oh no, this should be bad for me, because now this Serkette's gonna be... I would really say Serkette needs to help out right lane.
Yes.
Serkette, don't tell me things.
An enemy has returned.
Damn it. I mean, to be fair, I don't want to win by that. Gotcha. Like, if I'm gonna win, I don't want it to be by DC. It's really cheap. But still, getting ahead is nice.
Pardon me.
Yo, wait. What is this supposed to be?
Your right tower is under attack.
I was hoping I could hit him with that. Sylas is still level 1, so like...
Right.
Yo, Sylla! Oh, rip.
Go
Well, that's...
Your right tower is under attack.
Come and called that, like...
is under attack.
It's really fucking lame.
Enemy missing middle.
Damn it. She's also level 1, so... Yo, why is Kronos' scepter so damn big? Really? Yeah, you missed that wall block recall? Just letting you know, bud.
Acceptable.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your right tower is under attack. Enemy missing!
Gotta get out there, boys. Come on, let's roll. Silo's already level 2.
Enemy missing left!
Man, wow, this...
Your middle tower is under
so I guess, basically, the idea that this Ymir went for here was, like, get ahead
be careful.
Early enough. Like, just kind of leave right lane and get ahead. Come on. Wow, that minion should not have body blocked that. Miss. That is glitchy. All hell. The bad thing? Okay, what? Come on!
Just get
oh my god,
I full blown pencil shrek! No problem.
Well, enemy that spot. Really pisses me off. At least I didn't have Doom Orb stacks. Which is like, that would have been a downer. Well, now Sila's up on me. That's a shame. We're missing a Huyi, so we're... I don't see how we win late game. Like, at all. Maybe if I get seriously ahead here. Thanks.
Enemy missing left.
Shouldn't have died there. Did not expect that much damage
your
to come out.
Tower is under attack.
Oh no, I missed my one. Or my two passive. Like, I mean, the one on my two. I wanted to use it to.
Enemy missing left.
Damn it. Wait, oh, okay.
Be careful.
Okay, great. Great. Okay, yes, just ping be careful.
Your middle tower.
I'm out! Come on! Yo! What is up with these? Jesus Christ. God.
Be careful, right. Enemy missing middle.
Still don't have a Huyi. Early surrender is now available. Cool. Pop my two. What is this silo going?
Your middle
soulstone
under attack. Enemies incoming right.
Eight soulstone. Still don't think it's a very good item, even though they buffed it.
Your left tower is under attack right there.
I'm going. Soul five.
An enemy was obliterated. Start that killing spree. Enemy falls before your an ally has returned.
Oh yeah, sweet. Like 10 levels too late. Yo, we're not gonna be able to get that out of there.
Gank middle lane. Your middle
hey,
tower.
Sirkat, literally, any response would be nice.
Your left tower is under attack. Enemy ultimate down.
I need a private message to start back. Is
help.
This camp at least off?
Help!
Oh my god.
Be careful, right, he's missing left.
There are no callouts on this team whatsoever. Oh my god, I'm getting out.
Help! Attack! Help!
Three in middle? Three. What is up with this team? There's... Sirket! What the... Nope, not dealing with this. I'm not dealing with this. Help mid, please. For Christ's sake.
Your left tower is under attack. Enemy missing left. Retreat!
Oh, everybody, everybody. Hi. Jesus! Please, at least hit that. Thank you. Official spike.
Okay.
This is at least kind of a win. At least a little bit. Good.
Okay.
I may have died, but it wasn't completely in vain. Can we communicando a little bit here? Wish I had gotten more XP from that. Yeti is level 10. Try to go over here, get this mid camp at least. Maybe get a little bit up on XP. Cool. I guess I'm gonna level my two. Open bots. Yo, that should not have hit me. Teleport, please.
Retreat to left tower.
Wards under attack.
Enemy missing left. Enemy missing left.
Can we attack? I'm not dealing with it. Oh, Loki. Loki. Loki.
An retreat
will be remembered.
Yeah, no. All right, that was
help.
A loss. Huyi, you're Huyi. You can clear so easy.
Be careful, right?
Okay, now I can finally get away with a little bit more clear against this Syla. I'm not down in level, I'm just down in death.
Be careful, left. On my way.
I feel like this.
Gank!
No!
This is really bothering me. I'm, like, not sure where Loki is at any specific time. Okay.
Your left tower,
an ally soul is no more.
Apparently he's there. Glad that didn't hit me. Wow. That was cheeky.
Your middle tower is under
attack. Okay, never mind. Nope. I don't know why I came all the way back through here. I didn't mean to. I was trying to like miss the entry point. I hear you. I literally heard that word. I'm just gonna take out these minions. Wow, that one did not hit.
Enemies incoming!
Enemy
annihilated!
Enemy
be careful!
Middle. Enemy missing right!
Double kill!
Nice.
An Ooh. Ally soul
Solid
is
combo.
No more! Enemy has been destroyed. You rock.
Nope. god. Oh my god. This all went so wrong.
Enemies incoming.
Yep. Yep. God! I tried to help, man!
Retreat!
Also, I don't remember this ult having, like, being able to die so easily. Oh, wow. No, Kumba, get out. Kumba, get out. Bye, Kumba. Yeah, no, that was awful. God damn.
An ally has been slain!
I'm coming out of here, and I'm gonna try to do a little bit better. Wait, what? What does that even mean? How did you not know you weren't connected? You're clearly gonna be in the game or not. Great.
Your middle tower is under attack.
So, a story I wanted to tell was, I was at, this place near where I, like, kind of near where I live, that does zombie laser tag, is, like, the main idea of it. Ooh, nice. You got that. Oh, wait, maybe you don't.
Enemy has been
okay. Tried to read that, didn't. Oh wait, what? But yeah, they do zombie laser tag, which is basically they have these actors that dress up as zombies, and you have to like shoot them to make it through this sort of maze-looking thing. I just forgot how to cancel an ability.
Enemy has been destroyed.
Excuse me, ma'am. One of my balls just lagged.
Double kill.
That should have hit. Let's try to double kill. Boxer, nice job, Box.
Your team has destroyed on left.
So the main thing was like we were going through, and there were these three guys. Why did you buy that? Three guys that were there. Like, yeah, they were just there. They were kind of big. Like, they look like your standard gamer dudes. And this one guy, we were in a group with them because, like, you go in groups of five and it was just two of us, me and my girlfriend, and then the three of them. The Silent and I are just, like, not fighting. Okay, what? Good.
An enemy has been
nice.
Slain. Nice job. Ally's fog has been extinguished!
Behind you! Pardon me?
Your right tower is under attack!
Here
your middle tower is under attack!
Yo, oh my god, the Soon boss is running around like a madman. I'll show you something, okay. Come on! Oh, you had beads, you jerk! Well, there goes my Doom Orb stacks. Basically, I can tell the story now. I don't know how to build this god. I went into this so blind. I don't play Chronos, but somebody recommended it to me. So naturally. Where do I even go here? What the hell?
Okay.
Basically, we're in this group of guys, and we get our weapons and stuff ready to go in, and this guy kind of starts to talk himself up as being this expert on guns. He was, like, describing the guns to his buddies, and, basically, nope. He was like, yeah, I have a firearm safety license. He was like, congrats, dude. I see that you've played Call of Duty.
Retreat
for at least 13 hours. And I didn't actually say that to him. I was just like, cool. I do too. But, you know, that's fine.
Be right back.
Oh my god. I get none of these mid-champs.
Enemies incoming!
We're going through. And it's clear that this guy wanted to be the leader. But.
Retreat!
Come on.
On my way.
Enemy has been destroyed.
Your left tower is under attack.
Come on, we got this.
An enemy was annihilated. They're all fired.
Blow yourself off.
Your left tower has been destroyed.
Oh no, Loki. We got to the end of the maze after shooting some zombies. And it turns out that your boy managed to get the top score out of everybody. And, so I got 20 kills and he got less than me. And he was clearly hurt about this. Like, there was no denying this fact. Are we actually gonna win this? Like, we're actually gonna get both of these towers. This is ridiculous.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
I'll take that. He was clearly hurt as to this fact that, I had beaten Mr. G.I. Joe over here, and his friends were kinda like, yo, who's this guy at the top? And, he was like, I don't know. He turns around and looks at me, and I was like, oh, it was me. And he's like,
on my way.
You know, like, firearms license and whatnot. But I still won. So, that was my story about, G.I. Jorge in my zombie laser tag experience.
I'll attack right.
Never mind. Fucking mine.
On my way.
We need walls.
Okay.
Attack.
Oh, no. Yeah.
Okay.
I didn't mean to say attack.
Be careful.
Attack. I'm
an enemy was obliterated.
Enemy spotted.
Probably because I need Doomor. Right, or not Doomor, but I mean I need
an enemy has been slain. An enemy has been destroyed. An enemy was annihilated.
Yo, I have so many assists and such little kills.
Be right back.
It's fine. As long as we're winning, I'll take it.
Look at the time.
I'll buy my own pendant next. Didn't pop my two. Wow, we've actually pushed up everything.
Your team has destroyed a
Do I get any extra? Would have crushed it too. Yeah, actually, this Hu Yi really brought it back.
Retreat!
Step aside.
Cool. Three. I don't know why I got that. Didn't mean to. Whatever. I'll take it.
Be careful. Attack the Gold Fury.
No. No.
Cancel that.
You know, we're just gonna do it. Yo, oh my god. We actually just let that reset. Okay. I'm not gonna abandon the circuit because Loki's invis. I don't hear him near us.
Be careful.
Can we kill? God, I hate you. Okay, we literally just... God, I can burn beads so fast. It's great. Just get out of there.
Enemies incoming left! Be careful left!
Sir Tetsu's just gonna sit there. Oh my god! Oh my god! Jesus Christ!
You shall rise again!
Enemies incoming!
I'm dying, Lord. Dude, that wasn't even bad. That just scared the hell out of me. Oh my god.
Just what I'd expect.
Shit. Ooh. Oh! Bye, Loki. Damn, nice job. Ooh. Yo, was there? Why was there a minion there? That was sweet. One straggler was just kind of there. Man, everybody in the comments, I swear, if you look at this build, you're not gonna know what's going on. Because I don't know what's going on with this build. I'm literally surviving to help my team right now. I'm just trying to CC them, get some kills. Really. That's my main impromptu right now. Get more wards, guys. I got you, my boy. Right there. I'm gonna grab. Wow, I didn't need to do that. That was actually dumb. Should have just popped it on these guys. I hear Sir Cat. That. Yep, free XP. I'm behind Silas somehow.
On my way.
Come on. I feel much more secure playing Sila.
Right.
So, this is kind of good that I'm going up against her. I basic attack this one out. She needs to waste mana. Yo. Oh, okay. Problem with Sila is she can set up a three and then. Ooh, damn.
An enemy was annihilated. You are a rock.
You are a rock.
Your right tower is under attack. Your right tower has been destroyed. An ally spy has been extinguished. Go, monkey, go.
Oh, wow, that was some lag. If I have ever seen it.
An enemy was obliterated.
Attack Metal Phoenix. Attack Metal Phoenix. Alright, sweet. Metal Phoenix down.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy Phoenix.
Yo, I have like. I'm just not killing, but I'm aiding my team decently.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower. On my way.
I swear I had the Super Throne on 64 boys back. We can draw and level together, friend.
Help! Help! Help!
Okay. Yo, we're doing it. We're doing it. Alright. Easy Gold Fury. Wow. Super easy. Now that I think about it, I should have maybe just value pointed my 4. But. In reality. Cares. Yo, my tower is still up though. Take credit for that, kind of.
Fire giant.
Fire giant? No. Like, why would we do that?
On my way. Okay.
Hey Loki. This is awkward.
I'll be back.
Ward here. Be careful.
The ward there. They have a sentry ward there. Yeah, there was. They want to waste exhaust 3 because he already burned beads. So, alright, I see that they're just going to try to force a fight in middle lane. Ooh, oh, I almost hit Silo with that. I should probably play the gods that I play on here like more than enough to master. Oh my god. Or is this really just gonna happen? Oh! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god. Oh, you missed!
It votes the triple kill!
Come on, hit! That didn't hit! What?! Nice!
Attack the Titan.
Okay, easy game. Wow!
Good game.
12 12 assists. What the fuck happened? How did I win this? That was awful. Like, wow. That was awful by me, but great by my team. And like, I want to see how much structure damage. I just not. Oh yeah, I finally get the chicken avatar. Just didn't play well. 16, 69 tribute points. All right. Such a shitty game. Structure damage? Yeah, I had pretty high structure damage. Wow, Bakasura had a lot. Had more player damage than our ADC. Well, thank you guys for watching this Road to Plastic League. And I will see you next time, ladies and gentlemen, on... Whoa. Oh, hi, Shush Monkey Baby. Oh, no, wait. Who's the person who messaged me? I forgot to respond to them. I'll see you next time on Friday. And thank you guys for watching. See ya!